Starting on your hands and knees, keeping your spine straight. So imagining that from the top of your skull to your tailbone is a tightrope. You are going to keep your abdominals engaged and rock backwards towards your heels and then back up. Notice how my shoulder blade scoops up as I go back towards my heels and then it comes back forward. So you're really trying to press through your arms, keep your shoulders engaged and your spine neutral and long.